battle too. That's the best part about this. This is man battle. This is the perfect song to start this game on. Let's go. Let's do it. Actually, I'm gonna turn the volume up to an unreasonable level, and I'm not even gonna talk. I'm not gonna talk.
Let's get down to business. To defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters? Can I ask for sons? You're the saddest bunch I ever met, but you can bet.
I actually want to have first blood. Come on, first blood on this fucking song. Let's go.
Make a man out of you. Tranquil as a forest, but on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure.
They have this standoff going. This is so epic.
Say goodbye to those who knew me.
Why was I a fool in school for cutting gem?
This guy's got him scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see it right through me.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
Give me it.
You must be stiff as the coursing river.
Do it, Darius.
With all the force of the with all the strength of the raging fire. Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
That was so perfect.
Time is racing toward us till the Huns
arrive. Out fucking man.
Heed my every order and you might survive. You're unsuited for the rage of war.
You guys don't know, I'm a big Disney fan. Huge Disney fan.
Of a great typhoon with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Let me just let you guys. Oh shit, let's go. I might not even talk for this match. I'm not commentating. I refuse to commentate this match. This is too much hand going on right now. Yes, I'm a nigga. I know how to say it. Yes, I'm a nigga. I actually know what they're saying. This song is ham.
From the day we arrive on the planet.
Yo, let's go, Rengar. Let's go, your song's on, nigga. Go get that shit. Don't die with your song's on. There you go, Flash.
Than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high in the sapphire sky keeps raising small on the endless ride.
Let me see it in all caps.
It's the circle of life.
What's up, guys? What's up? All right. You know the best part is that they don't know that this is going on. I want at least 10 views on this from them re-watching this video and seeing the music that's playing while they're playing. Oh my god. They are level 6. I want first plus. First plus hasn't even happened yet, which is pretty cool. So there's gonna be some ham. I just don't know what song it's gonna be on. Oh man, the music's getting higher. I gotta shut up.
Ham.
First Blood. How y'all fucking up the epic ass songs? Okay, I gotta leave. Alright. Apparently, we don't go ham on epic songs. They just made the most boring epic songs, man. Yo, every time I think I go solo dual queue, if I ever play a tanky role, I just gotta put that move on, son. That shit makes you wanna dive. That shit is turret dive. Yeah, they're playing very safe. I told you, both of them don't have hope. So what you're seeing here is them not wanting to die. They don't want to lose any too much. They both have healing. They can both sustain. This is a battle of who has the biggest balls. They say who dares wins. Let's see it. Let's do this. To unfollow. This is awkward. We set the fucking the scenery for them. How disrespectful. I should DQ both teams. That's what I should do. I should DQ both teams. Warrior, I actually heard you say that in like the widest voice possible. I was playing an OP racing game. I hope they know they can't spend it unless they die. This is ranked. This is ranked. Well, this is actually, what is this, like semifinals or something like that? They're being a little cautious. Oh, Farrah finally sees it. It's a fucking command. Yo, Perry, do you have work?
I'll take that.
This must be... This Disney... Oh, they actually heard it. Oh, worst player is not following this channel. The Tarek on the purple team is not following the channel. Oh, shit. Yo, blow this guy up. Blow him up. You mean a Space Jam? Dark Souls? No! It doesn't even blend. Yes, I can see how much gold they have. 5,034. They have a lot of money. Draven and Ryze in the fives, 5,000s. Why do people make these spaceship things? They're so fucking stupid. Dude, what the fuck, bro? Didn't you sign up? You're taking DQ, I'm assuming, right? Or no? I love how it doesn't mix at all. That's fine, bro. Yo, Belvidge, you're the man, son. You're the man of the stream right now for that fucking Mulan. I almost feel like giving you mod. No lie, son. That shit made me feel great. Oh, they're finally manning up on the shitty Space Jam track. That's when they man up. Oh, God. Oh, and it's... Oh. 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 Oh, fuck. That was like Dark Souls, because Dark Souls is completely unforgiving. Holy shit. Oh, man. That was... Why is there more of these? That's what you get for being pussy. Basically. Damn, that was manly. The fucking chocobo, oh my god. You guys are such trolls. Alright, let's see some, while we're waiting for another engage. Let's see some exclamation point winners. Let's find the non-followers. Let's point them out. We already got the Tarek. Worst player 59, not following the channel. Oh, Joe Biden, safe. They're trying to fight. Uh-oh. They're trying to fight. Zach with the double A. Oh my God. That's a 2 for 5. They still got fucked. And they're gonna have a nice suicide by Ryze. Spend that money. Ryze right now is gonna be huge when he comes back. But I did get a kill in there, which she has no boots though. Does she have ult? Yeah, she's trying to get her ult off. Actually, it would have went tanky attack speed by, because a lot of them are all like in the face. You don't really need to chase people down. I don't think she really needs Frozen Mallet. I think she should have got like Blade and like just got tanky, because a lot of them are just going to be closed in like that. Ryze came back with Rod of Ages, Mana Moon, and Frozen Heart. He's a big baby. Draven's trying to engage, but he just gets pulled in. Yeah, he's pretty much done. That's another kill there. And he's trying his hardest. There we go. We still got two people up. Nice. He's still going to get pulled, though. Oh, he has the ult. He's gonna get out. He's gonna go help his friend. And dies by Sunfire. I would have liked to just see people just go like blade and into like tankiness. I think that would have helped out. Oh my God. Such anger. Kale got a nice shutdown. Their team is really strong. Blue team is very strong. Let's not. I don't count them out yet though. It looks like Rengar's trying to get Trinity Force. Draven has Bloodthirster, well the Sanguine Blade, whatever, and Last Whisper. Black Cleaver and Frozen Mallet on Vi. Zhonya's on Kale. And that sweeper item. Alistar is also going pretty tanky. There they go. We have an engage again. They're not going to fight that? Vi goes in by herself. Little miscommunication there by the blue team. Now they're just getting chased down. Tries to go in on Ryze, but that's, you're not going to kill him. He has a Trinity Force, though. Yeah, she was going in, but nobody followed her up. And it's funny that the purple team is building tankier than the blue team, and they're behind. They're just trying to shut them out completely. Gets the pole. Ozonias? Tarek is going like tanky too. Nope. Oh my God. Oh! Killed mid. Wow. That one fight till this. Yeah, they build really tanky. They just shut you guys out of damage.